गुड मॉर्निंग आपका स्टूडेंट क्लास सिक्स। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट ए न्यू टॉपिक एंड द नेम ऑफ दैट टॉपिक इज सिमेट्री एंड रिफ्लेक्शन। माय डियर स्टूडेंट, फर्स्ट व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय सिमेट्री? सिमेट्री इट इज सेड दैट सिमेट्री इज द एसेंस ऑफ ब्यूटी। सिमेट्री मीन्स एन एग्जैक्ट मैच इन शेप एंड साइज और अमंग पार्ट ऑफ ए बॉडी भी दिस मैच अकर बिटवीन टू हाफ ऑफ ए बॉडी और ए क्रॉस a line drawn down through the middle of the body. We use the term line symmetry or bilateral symmetry. Bilateral symmetry. It is clear? Now, my dear students, some example I would like to hear. This one. Line of symmetry, just I'm writing one alpha A, A is there, A, okay, now see this one, how many line of symmetry you can draw to this is your L, one line of symmetry, in this one line of symmetry, how many line of symmetry, one line of symmetry. Now, second diagram, I am making a square. A square means all sides are equal and all angles equal. How many line of symmetry is there? See this one. A, B, C, D. All sides are equal. I mean, you have studied a square having four sides equal and all the angles 90 degree. So, how many line of symmetry? First, A to C one diagonal. Second, okay. Now third and fourth. So A square have A square have four lines of symmetry. Now a triangle. Now I am writing 3, 4 and 5. None of the side is equal. So no line of symmetry. No line of symmetry. But if it is isosceles triangle ABC, two sides are equal, isosceles triangle means two sides are equal. So line of symmetry one is there. How many is there? One is there. One line of symmetry. It is isosceles triangle. Isosceles triangle, one line of symmetry. Now equilateral triangle. इक्विलेटरल ट्रायंगल ए बी सी के ट्रायंगल इन विच ऑल थ्री साइड्स आर इक्वल हियर ए बी इक्वल टू बी सी इक्वल टू ए सी ऑल थ्री साइड आर इक्वल हम ये लाइन ऑफ सिमेट्री दिया तो वन इज एल अनदर इज एम थर्ड एम सो एंड इक्विलेटरल ट्रायंगल थ्री लाइन ऑफ सिमेट्री ओके क्लियर नाउ सिक्स आर रेक्टेंगल आर रेक्टेंगल सीधी सी लाइन हुई है ए बी सी एंड डी यहां पर चली कि बोथ द साइड इज इक्वल and this side is equal to this side length is equal to length length into width is equal to width तो ये लाइन है ये रेक्टेंगल है हम लाइन वन दिस वन इट इज हॉरिजॉन्टल सॉरी इट इज वर्टिकल एंड वन टू ये रेक्टेंगल रेक्टेंगल है हैज टू लाइन ऑफ सिमेट्री टू लाइन ऑफ सिमेट्री ठीक है क्लियर नाउ ए फिगर इज सेड टू हैव ए लीनियर और बाइलेटरल symmetry if there exists a line L which divides the figure into two halves that coincide with each other completely when folded above L. The line L is called the line or axis of symmetry. Just as telling just angle one angle I'm making A, B and C both the arms is equal then how many lines is called line L so this L is called line of symmetry clear understood more thing I will discuss don't worry we have been now some systematical some symmetrical figure and their line of symmetry we are going to discuss first geometrical figure is line segment first you draw a line segment of 3 cm clear so now how many is it first the perpendicular bisector you can you have studied how the perpendicular bisector you can do so one L is there another on its axis the line M on the line segment clear how many line of symmetry is there two line of symmetry how many is there two now and equilateral triangle listen and equilateral equilateral triangle equilateral triangle is there means all side a b c all three sides are equal all three sides are equal having three equal side to first is there line of symmetry 1 it is called a another part angle b m line of symmetry m and from angle C if you will L, M and N so how many line of symmetry is there? 3 how many line of symmetry is there? 3 now and isosceles triangle please listen and isosceles having two equal sides A, B, C, two sides. तो अब ये लाइन ऑफ रे तो बिठाएंगे रे कि बिंदु परपेंडिकुलर साइड परपेंडिकुलर बाईसेक्टर तो ए लिख दिया वन इज लाइन ऑफ मेट्री हाउ मेनी देयर वन विच दिस एंगल राइट नाउ
exercise. Thank you.